receive us to introduce today's assembly guests. Please be respectful and give a warm welcome to the DSM-5.
Suffers from anxiety. How about depression?
If we came up here today, we had you fill out a scrap paper, piece of paper, so
bad thoughts.
And now we're gonna take that and make theater.
Meet Josie. She's a marine biologist who loves to paint. Did you know that dolphins are mammals?
Loves going to the museum to clear her mind, but sometimes she gets clouded by
bad thoughts.
I didn't make honor roll, and my daddy is going to be disappointed.
Oh, Mom won't let me play Fortnite when I want to, and it makes me cry. I'm afraid of losing a limb by sticking my hand out of a moving car.
Josie's feeling overwhelmed. And what do we do when we're overwhelmed by
bad thoughts?
We label them. That's right. Everything needs a label, except for me and Vic.
Our relationship is unique and only makes sense to us.
It only needs to make sense to us.
I wish I
now does only her own bidding. A mating ritual. She has found her mate.
Well, Mae, what are you doing?
Miss Heaven, keep every door open.
I knew we should have labeled our relationship.
All right. Well, how to get rid of this thing?
You must name it and send it back to hell.
Okay, name it. Name it. You mean label it?
We can do that.
Yeah.
Okay, so we need to name this bird demon. Should we name it Ravenata or Falcarus?
Yeah.